Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Yeah, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's. There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you. How you doing?
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this?
Looks like we're heading
right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there. Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Sam, look.
Hey. Maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Really well made.
So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my God, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.
There we go.
Crap. Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Okay.
Some impressive engineering.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Ah, they turn the symbols.
That'll help.